On air, baby. We live in a fit.
Here, here.
Yeah.
Let's jump at a party.
Jump into the party, baby. Party. Do-do-do-do.
Alrighty. Firing up into 7.
See it right now.
I don't know about how to respond now, but I've just been writing this thing the whole time. Just, I don't know. This thing be so weird. Yeah, popped up. Let me see. It's popping up right now. I don't know. Weird. All right, so this game here, Jesus, I love it. I love it. I love it a lot. I ain't know this game would be this good. Let's see about. Yeah, I'm take chain this sword though. I put my sword. Got a lot of slots though. I'm gonna throw a saber. Actually, I can't change it. I gotta get this. I can't change that. Alright, let's do this. Yes. How we gonna do this? Yeah. Oh, I don't have to come on. Who knows about the Mario game? Mm-mm. Can you feel it like I do? Do images. So. Oh, that's tight. You pick out different stuff. Okay, Google Lens. Stop it. I just want a picture. I don't want that. I just want the picture. Full screen. Save the picture. There we go. Fashion stores. Yeah, this is what I do. Yeah, I put this up. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's get it started, huh? Let's get started about that. Sure about that. Maybe I keep saying something here, maybe keep popping up. Yeah, it's keep popping up, okay. Maybe everybody got to sign into their profile or something like that. I don't know. Weird. Anything here? They do it for a little minute. I don't know. How many doors is it? Goddamn, boy.
No one's home.
Oh, shit, this weird. There's a thing over here somewhere. All of this new crib. Let's buy here. Yeah, it's quiet as hell. Thank you. And you? Oh, press a button. Fear ring, what's that? Let's see. Keep the door. Whisper. Ah. Pardon me, the cloud, Oh, and also, you basically your attack goes down, but shit, berserker. Might use that one now. Can you slide through? Let me just slide through. Y'all stupid. Different Florida. All right. Let the games begin. There really is nobody here. Oh, can we go in these doors now? Oh shit, we can. Ah, open says me. What's here? Why so slow in here? Over here. Close the door.
Help somebody! Hey!
Yeah, I can't even open the door. I forgot what I just got. somebody need this. Dun 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 dun. Oops. Ooh. You need to stop it slow, okay? I think this is what I got. Okay, so since I can't get in this door, around.
Help somebody!
Hey! I gotta leave you hanging, homeboy. Sorry. Oh shit, let me take this off. Definitely gotta take this one off. I hate that. Let's take this one. Do 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 do. Barrier. Do 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 do. Do do do. Get the dash. The down for strike. Yep. No. No. Yes, it was. Yeah, it was ATP stagger. Man, like, wait, two lightnings? I need two lightnings. So let's put this ice back. Well, I got the ice, like life. I got ice leveled up. Yep. Ice is maxed out. Oh yeah. You need, does she got healing already? Yeah, she needs the healing material. You need the healings. So you get this revival thing to bear it. Since Eric's not in here yet. Dun, rogue, assist, magic up, lightning, lightning. Cleansing. Oh, here, got revival. Oh, sorry, right, okay. You don't need this lightning then. Can you feel it? I can't do it. Poison material. I got barrier. What's this, binding sleep? I got that one? Oh yeah, okay, cool. Oh no. Instant death resistance, okay. What the should I put on right now? Dilemmas. I got a lot of. I just put this one here then. Try it out, see what happens. Alright, let's go. Did I ever let you slip away? Even if I can turn back. Yes, go this way. Open the doors. That's me down. Doors in their place. Jesus.
Long time no see. What brings you
cute
back?
Kid.
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
All right. We're in.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
Well, what's in this room first? Goddamn Corneo, little love chamber. What do we do? Well, I guess I can't say that one.
You guys ready?
No.
Well, then hurry up and get ready. Before
bitch,
I change
I'll slap your ear. Talking about get ready. How dare they? Get ready before I change my mind, bitch. Who this nigga over here trapped? That's what I'm trying to find right now. Open says me. Alright, so do we have the door open now?
Help somebody.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, the door did open. Okay. The fuck?
Help somebody.
Huh? You mother... hey there. Would you mind helping me out? I'm in a bind.
He definitely stuck.
See?
Oh, I can see the comment pop up. All right, let's go. I can finally see my comments. I don't know. I don't know how long it lasts.
Thanks, you guys. Man, these jerks from Sigma hey, out of nowhere.
If my
accuse me of
if you hear my microphone messing up, let me know, please.
And well, the rest is history.
Well, anyway, thanks for helping me out.
Peace out!
You nigga hauled ass. What? Oh, I'm about to say, you can grab the material, but you not. Oh, a chakra? Goddamn. None of them? I'll take it, though. Jesus. Okay, no weapons. Yeah, we do a bracer. Dang, I could use that for Barrett. Dang, 115? Dang, a lot of people could use this shit. I don't bury it in teeth, but most definitely. I gotta save some more money up. Yeah. I did that damn. I thought that challenge was gonna give you some kind of cash. Yeah. Got all these already. Dilly Dodge? Who else can do. Well, actually, no, I can't. There's only the teeth and card, really. You need the Dilly Dodge. And I got those two already. Let's get up out of this thing. Oh, he's behind this door. I can't get to him. up? Now I can go. Why do they run so slow? They shouldn't do this inside this place here, bro. Like, for real. I should be able to run. And the beat goes on. I know that. I don't really see too much use with them using it. They're not really, besides, you I might use ready? Buried in areas like long range.
Okay.
And teeping cloud close range.
Seriously, what's the deal with the hole?
Is there a benefit for
it's
having air to use
Dawn's
it?
Enemies.
What?
No one's ever gotten out alive. Well, until recently, that is.
Yeah, is it a benefit to having air like that? You can spell test while you dodging? Oh damn, I should have grabbed that then. Shit. I mean, still, you can dodge and use spell attacks. She just fucking. You can't really do too. Like, she's mainly in the back throwing shit.
You are gonna hold up your end of the bargain, right?
Long as you hold up yours. Yeah.
Hey man,
I don't trust you and I don't like you. So if you so much as breathe in a suspicious way, I'll turn that face of yours into a honeycomb.
I'd save you bullets for the monsters if I were you. Some are a lot tougher than you'd think. Hate to say it, but I can barely take them on my own. You, on the other hand, shouldn't have any trouble. Am I right?
Let's get this over with.
Okay. Hey, Owen, have you finished your, you finished your playthrough yet?
Head for the trunk line. It marks the border with Sector 7. You three lead the way. I'll follow a short distance behind.
Okay. I forgot what kind of monsters are being here. And what kind of items I'm supposed to use. It's a lizard. I think no lizards, man. Let's see. Fuck, I find out. Oh, Owen, you heard about the new call that, I think, have you checked out, see that Call of Duty's free now? The World War II? I might play that a little later on. If you trying to jump on that, bitch.
You asked for it.
Yeah. Damn, Barry, you got no abilities yet? Shit, what?
All set.
On this, need my help, do you?
Bring it.
Let's make it.
Fire.
Easy.
Burn.
Come on. Yes.
Oh, another one popped up.
Nothing's gonna stop.
Oh.
You would say that.
I wanna do. So these niggas allergic to fire, huh? That shit left like it was, dude. Let's see. Got lightning barrier. Time. Got a lot of fucking. Actually, where's Tifa at? She got wind, so we're gonna change this to Kaya. And then put this, what's this? First strike. Stagger healing. Lightning. I'm gonna have to get lightning to somebody else. Everybody got goddamn lightning. Okay, this the first lightning. This back here. Da, da, da. First strike. And I give him that too. No, not him. The other thing. Lightning, healing, fire. Okay, where you at? Finding. MP up. Oh yeah, that's right. I ain't using this really. What else do I have? You have. Need the other thing. First strike. Yes. Okay. Is that the, that's okay? This is the one he needs. Yeah, that one. There you go. That's the one you need. And as for Tifa. Okay, so who all got lightning right now? Cloud has lightning and fire. Tifa has, well, he has revival and binding. And Tifa has lightning. Yeah, she don't need lightning. Wind. Cloud has fun. Wind and fire. And somebody needs ice. Ice. Yes. Do Cloud have, wait, Cloud have ice? Nope. Yes. Lightning, fire. So, ice. Ice to show the. Yeah, he did have ice. The one that's maxed out. This is his start. This is his start today, though. That's one I thought they said they were doing that today. Oh, another one. What we got in here? Taste of music. Check out the other one all the way down. Start fighting enemies again and grind up again. Get some money on. Okay, these niggas fire and ice. So, this is how we gonna do this. Let's get to it. I'm finna bust your ass right there in the corner. I'm on you. Come
on. Let's get it done.
What was it?
Gotta love.
Yeah, what?
It's on you.
Okay, let's call go. Fire. Come on. Think fast. Finish him off.
There. What that did with that blizzard over there?
Feeling a bit chilly.
Hang back.
Worked up a good sweat.
Yeah, we did.
Take him out.
It's all rock.
Bring it.
Going in.
Come on.
Gotta be careful.
It's not good for this place here. Counterpoint, huh?
That'll do. Let's finish this. That'll do. Took you long enough.
Oh no, it stopped. It finally stopped. Let me see. Well, oh, there it go again. Oh well. So I can't, or now I can't even look at the stop the comments now. I don't know why it should be doing that. It's weird. There you go. Oh, this way. No, not this way. Wait a minute, was that a bench over there? Really? What we got going on? How much? Yeah, I'm gonna take that bench right there. Oh, there's a bit right there. How do we know? Sit down my sword. Oh, shit. Really? Thanks, Owen. appreciate you, Owen. Owen, part that sucks. Alright. Get that. Aw, shit, he just came back? Fuck. Yeah. Fuck it.
This should be pretty easy.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Don't close your.
All set.
Oh no, he is you to do. Bom, 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 bom. Right there.
I'm counting on you.
Enough.
And it turned me, nigga, turned me to a frog.
You would say that.
Ice powers.
Don't wait, nothing.
Easy now.
Want some more?
It's all.
Deal with that.
All right, watch and learn. Catch you sleeping. It's up now.
Yeah, bingo.
Hope you don't you let us out.
Get ready. Any time now.
Come on, hit.
Gotcha. There.
Oh, Barry got the ice one. Huh?
Let's do this.
Bingo.
Take him out.
With flesh.
Fine.
Let's go.
That was ugly.
A lot of these monsters have like ice. So, with this to material. Yeah, with this to fire to ice.
Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving,
Nate?
Okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you. Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
What's up, Nate?
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
these niggas.
Seriously? Double time. All right. Try me. There. Bird. Wait. We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Yes, indeed I am, bro. Trying to get there. I gotta take a sit down. Planet!
They got something I need in that thing.
The chase. Oh man, I gotta fight this dude again. Hold on. Take this though. Oh, I thought you were done already, Nate. Take this thing. Not enough gear. I just know I just did one. I see. You just pacing yourself. Is that what you're calling it nowadays? Pacing yourself? Leather bracer. Put it right there. What else can I put on Tifa? I think very suits her style. I'll put MP up on her. Yeah. Does she got HP up? Oh, that's she the HP and MP up. This one. Wait. And then we're gonna put some nice on that. I got it. Decisions, the goddamn decisions. I can't wait to get to that end fight. Look. This is a chance I can really even see it yet. So
how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done?
Sorry, guys, but it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Oh, hell no. Oh, come there.
Bastard went that way.
Enough.
That's how I fight this nigga.
Get your ass out of here.
Oh shit. Can't deal with them right now. Hold up. Yep, Flynn is right. Ain't no time limit. Yeah, these niggas got what? Do I got fire? Yeah, I do. Alright. Wait. Antifa got fire? That's your ice. Fire time. I was just about to say, what a fire material. Yep. Blow y'all the fuck up. Kaboom! Fire! Let's go.
Let's do this.
Not bad.
I hate the camera. You're poisoning me, didn't you, bitch?
Need a breather.
I got this.
Need my help, dude.
All set.
Stop on me.
Enough. Focus. Bring it. Yeah.
Give him your arm. Come on, you boy. Jesus. Tifa is fucking crazy on this game.
Where in the hell did that thing run off to?
The area up ahead. It's that thing's dead. Keep your eyes peeled. You never know when its friends are gonna pop up.
I get this.
Ain't nothing we can't hit.
Gotta work together. Gotcha.
Oh, you learned to fire. Guess what, B? I got something for you.
Calling fire.
Ah, boy on your head, boy. Come here.
Let's move.
Oh, that one yet? Damn, I thought that was the one. Yeah, I thought that was him. So where I gotta go now? The fuck is this shit? No, come back. Yeah. Reverse! Cha-cha now, y'all. Whoop. Hi-ya! Oh, that's that big old. Come here. Look, little thing, you. That thing look ugly as hell, bro. Guess what? It's alright. I got something for you, though. Get blown up, baby.
Need a light.
Ah! Come here, on your ass. Boy. Come here. Come on, let's go. Did he just hit me? This nigga just hit me in a purse? Alright. What are you doing? All that damn running you doing, bitch. Take that.
That's that. Let's go.
Ooh, materia. Yoink. Ah. hey, only you right. They are goated, boy. They doing combos on your ass, bitch. Oh, this bitch sat here the whole time, really? Ain't nobody wanna throw nothing at him, huh? Really, bitch?
Gonna take you all out!
One by one, till you're all done.
Call the fire.
Hang in there.
That's the thing I should have hit. Oh, don't got enough. Difficult, yeah.
No escape. No holding back.
Stop on this!
Not looking
really?
Good.
You're a real pain in the ass. Get your shit together. You got this!
We'll get through this.
Got a job to do.
Not throwing in the towel.
Hey, come on.
Every little bit. Finish him off. What?
No, good.
Bingo, pour it on.
Oh, damn.
I can fix this.
Yep, you can. Yeah.
Getting sloppy.
All right, so here's what we gotta do now. There you go, hit that big one. Right there. Refresh, boy. Refreshing on my skin. And now, either. All right. Oh yeah, I can throw little things in them, Molotov cocktails and stuff. I forgot about that. Where's the little thing at? Here, bitch.
Focus.
Oh shit.
Go. Need a light. That'll do.
Oh, you need a light. Oh, I'm gonna
take the lead.
Okay, let's go. Did I go to the nigga? I'm gonna hurt him. Kill your ass. Gotta work together.
Oh, these niggas.
Bring it.
Hold on.
Damn it.
I wanna get rid of you. ASAP. Damn it.
I got this.
Really?
Damn it.
Alright. Watch and learn. Kiss my ass. You're up.
Let's do this. No escape. All right.
on your ass, boy. Come here. Yeah.
It's a win,
but... Let's see. I would like to see him, like, fight or something. Like, tell him he can handle him, but can't. And if it goes on... Oh, definitely need a head nod. Wait, so you tell me they were sitting down here the whole time? He could have caught me.
Take the right.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Oh, something's gonna pop out.
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Keep it back!
Wait a minute. Yeah, you know. Oh, there was something right there. Boy, ain't paying attention. Protective boots. Oh, I need to use that. Yes, sir. Can't go to sleep now. I took all that. You can get fire blast, big Camille.
Don't overdo it.
Let's go.
Where you going, baby? Yeah, see how that works.
Say goodnight, asshole. Yeah. I'm counting on you.
This fight's not over yet.
Oh, that's cool.
I'll take care of the rest.
He's gonna try to headbutt me.
Let's turn this around.
Yep, here we go.
You're up.
I got this.
This nigga had weight.
No holding back.
And we gonna pick our teeth up.
You okay?
Guess we're gonna do what these headbutts.
Gotta be careful.
I don't make a potion, Tifa.
Bring it! Give me your best shot!
Gotta learn it!
Got all you
bring
got.
It on!
Really?
You're a real pain in the ass! Get your shit together! I'm counting on you!
Stay strong. Good luck.
Guess it's my turn.
And we are.
You got this.
Let me handle this.
We still got a job to do.
Damn.
You asked for it.
And the beat goes on.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Aha. It was there. There's the door. Really? You gotta be kidding me. Water down, I think. Damn it. Mm-hmm.
twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Cornell's mind and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
Yes. Now I can go over there.
Well, I just found it on the damn switch.
All right. Oh, shit. Boxes. Yeah. Put the door open. All this running for that little motherfucker right there, boy. Hope something good in the thing.
Let's do this.
Copy.
Aw, Jesus. Just thinking. Keep me as a frog, baby. Out of there.
Get ready.
All set.
Not looking good.
Let's do this right.
Let's get
this. Oh, wrong form.
You're done. I'll end this.
Come on.
Nothing personal.
I didn't need to do that. I did do that one. That shit was funny. Alright. So we got this up here. Move the metal. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh,
okay then. Y'all think we got everything? Question is, now what? It's not gonna be easy selling.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she
can. Of course, I mean, shit. A tiara or something like that. Okay.
championship belt. Look at that. That's it. I thought I had more in there. There's no tiara. Thank y'all for joining my stream. Appreciate y'all. Just trying to play a little Final Fantasy for a little bit. I still appreciate everybody who joined my stream yesterday. That shit was lit. Shot the hell out of me. I had that many people in our lobby for. Wait. Am I able to leave this bit? What up? A lot of missions in this too. Chocobo. Let's keep going, boy. Hell no. That's that man right here, though. Bit tired. And I'm back up again. What's in here? Oh, it's already here. Okay. Do I need to level anybody up? Yes, I do. With the cloud, with the saber. Woo! Alright. Do we go with attack power, or do we go with... What's over here? Oh, it's all for magic, so this is a magic sword. Okay. So yeah, definitely no this goes for the boost. Oh, right there. It's a magic sword. And we gonna go to the hard here, just found a sword again. I wonder, is that like the ultimate sword or they got a better sword than that? Kinda curious about that. It is the attack sword all day. Let me go ahead and grab one of these. So, let me see what's on this one. Blood sucker, new material slot. Yeah, I need a material slot though. Might go to Charlie and go redo this thing. So I give me some material slots. There's two of them over here. Yeah. New material. Oh, no. Material spot. I need material. Oh, yo. I gotta get another one, so. Oh, is it this game? Yeah. Boy, I like that move. That move's tight as fuck. Oh, I got this move too, so I can go back to the hard edge. What's up? I had it. Oh, shit. I need one more. I need more material, though. I'm gonna keep rocking this one. Really, Ben? Ben's in right there?
It's Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Uh-huh. Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Leslie.
Yeah.
I don't think I need to remind you.
Oh, I got two more.
Down
here. I ain't know you got two more swords.
Spilling the beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives. But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I must have missed one. Part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place, give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo! Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation,
When you think you've already won.
Goodbye.
Think again, Don.
Huh? It's you.
You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole.
Ah! Over there! Over there, look!
Don't try to bullshit us.
But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Oh, this shit again?
Good, Abzu! Feel free to play with your food.
Bastard.
Oh shit, I forgot all about this nigga here. I thought he was gone. Oh, these really them two?
First him, then Corneo.
Ah, fuck.
No holding back.
Bring it!
Bitches.
Bring it on.
I got a trip for you. Fire boy.
No escape.
Gotta love.
Get all these in first.
Bird.
Oh
fire, huh? Yeah. Well, mine did, boy. Come on. Oh, he jumped in. That boy jumped in there. Hot, boy. Yeah. Hot fire, boy. Yeah. Try this one out.
Calling fire.
Oh, there it's still gone. You mad, bro? Are you serious? I got something for you though. Oh damn.
Man, I'm trained for this.
gotta get in.
Watch yourself.
Need my help.
All right, dumbass.
Are you serious?
Down, me smartass.
That man gotta get buzzed.
Got some fight left in you.
Give your best shot.
You're up.
Boy came right on time. King, da, da, da. And the beat goes on. I did that. But I need to heal up. Nope, guess it ain't done yet. Bitch. Boy got roasted.
You okay?
Where's Cornel?
Sorry, bastard got away.
Fine.
Well, that damn talking dude should have just shot him.
I'll track him down eventually. Not like I have anything better to do.
You know, I wouldn't be so sure about that. She could still be out there.
Can never be sure how much someone means to you till they're gone. Don't give up on her yet.
Was it a message? What was she trying to tell me?
We'll meet again.
Huh?
It's a symbol of reunion.
Then I guess I've got no choice but to find her first. Thanks.
Hold up. I think you might be forgetting something.
I haven't. Found it. Let's get out of here. And then I'll give you what you need.
What are you doing? I want to thank everybody for joining my stream right now. I appreciate y'all. All five of y'all. Appreciate you. And the beat goes on.
Taste that sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Well,
didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone too.
That right. Hope you find him.
You too.
So did this story happen in the real game? Like in the original? One on PlayStation? Did the same thing happen in the first one?
Let's go.
And the beat goes on.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on. So we're the stragglers.
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
And the beat goes on. That's the team. Change it to Dolphin Fury. That is, yes, I did. Okay. Dolphin. Okay. Alrighty. So guys, I'm gonna head in on this right here. I thank all y'all for joining my stream today. I really appreciate it. And I'll be back next time. Alright y'all, I'm out. See ya. Peace out.